have someone really talented who's coming up. He's really famous in college for his acting skills, but people don't know he's one of the most brilliant magicians that Bangalore has ever seen. Please give for Sharan Kuttappa, please.
Hello, everybody. Today, I am going to do something wherein it involves like fashion. Okay. Normally, you know, funny sir, you're the country head over here. I want you to choose any one person to come. Come on, Em. All right. Come up. All right, Em. I will show you something. Okay. See, a lot of people like to dress up well, maybe for someone, maybe for something, yeah? But, you know, I am gonna leave my fashion sense in your hands. What? What am I gonna do? I have something over here. This is a prediction, all right? Can you all see the question marks? Can I hear the ooh, ah? Ooh, ah. Wow, all right. So now, in fact, can you please stand up? Let it be in a secure place. Sit down, sir. All right, so let's do this. I told you, I'm gonna leave my fashion sense to your hands. In a sense, I have drawn a picture of me. I had actually drawn this last night. It took me 5 tries to draw this, and I somehow came with it. So I have like suspenders, tie, shirt, shorts, and all those things over there. And also, I have different colors, okay? You, sir, prediction, yeah? I want you to open it, and in fact, just tell me if it is sealed first. See if it's sealed, and is it sealed? Perfect, open it up, and, you know, I have in fact predicted something. Wait. Inside this, I have something. Show the drawing to everyone, show it to everyone. Yellow shirt, blue tie, orange suspender. I think yellow shirt, blue tie, red socks. Ah, there it is! Yellow! You guys think I'm cheating or something? Wait, hold this! No, in fact, I have everything over here, which has a yellow shirt, green shorts, blue tie, black suspenders, even this!